I've been on my fuck shit. I don't write no wrong.